Okay, I got something very cool just now. We're gonna do an unboxing video and see what it is. Let's check it out. This is my first ever unboxing video. Anovos. This is the Shore Trooper Stormtrooper helmet. So let's open this bad boy up and see what it is. My dogs are gonna help me out. This is Henry. Henry. Gracie. Paisley's behind the camera, you can't see her. But anyway, let's keep on unboxing. We saw this when we were at Star Wars Celebration, and I really liked it, so I just ordered it when I got home. Star Wars. Picture of the helmet. Sweet. It smells like fresh paint. UPS truck all day, so it is hot. Looks like extra padding for it to fit your head. If it doesn't fit right. There it is. Inside is really nice too. It's like a motorcycle helmet inside. Try to get up close here. See the inside? Very cool. See how this thing fits on my head. Let me take my glasses off. Yeah, it actually fits pretty well. It's kind of mashing my nose, but other than that, it's cool. You can see at it really clearly. It's a little distorted, but man, this is great. What do the dogs think? How do you like this? I'm surprised they're not barking at me. Usually they bark at all the mask. Cool. Yeah. I don't know how these pads fit on there. We'll figure that out later. But anyway. Anovos Shore Trooper helmet. Put my glasses back on. You know, it was kind of expensive, but hey, it's my first thing by Anovos, and it's really cool. I would say highly recommended. Awesome!